ready for a very vertical venture as we're loading our Skyway Stadium for this opening round. Brought to you by Volpe. Here we go. The Shock and Awe. The Vogues. The Live Wires. And finally, the Kingfish. Let's get into it.
Grab your SPF 50. There's lots of sun here today and good visibility.
Looks like our arena has loaded without mishap this time. I bet our contestants will want to leave an impression, though. The Kingfish are cracking open Vault 2. The Shock and Awe are looking to see what's inside Vault 1.
Heading to Cash Out B.
The Live Wires will need to come back from that wipeout.
They sure got zapped.
The Kingfish are all fired up. They've started our first cash out.
Good grenade out.
The Live Wires are re-engaging. The Vogues will need to try again. The Live Wires have recharged and respawned. Kingfish are in pole position. With an air force, the Vogues steal a cash out. The Kingfish will need to reboot. Team wiped.
Looks like this was the one that got away from them.
Get my set.
The Shock and Awe are outdoing their rivals now. With a surge of power, the Live Wires just stole a cash out. The Shock and Awe are back on the scene. This is exactly what the Live Wires needed. They've pocketed our first cash out.
Rushing Vault 3!
Cash out complete, and the Vogues just got richer. With only one member left, the Shock and Awe need to proceed cautiously here.
We just passed the midway point of this great match.
Cash out in progress, thanks to the kingfish. The Vogue's getting ready to pile into Vault 4.
An event. Our contestants better buckle up.
Shock and Awe have a chance to strike again. Team respawn.
Our contestants had better watch the skies, as our show seems to have attracted intergalactic visitors. They don't seem to be friendly.
Outstanding! Cash out delivered by the kingfish. These pesky space invaders just don't know when to quit. With our alien invasion event still active, our contestants will need to keep one eye on the sky. The kingfish are tapping into a vault! The Vogues have respawned.
Overtime. Let's see who can outlast the other. Get that cash.
The Shock and Awe have started a cash out. The Live Wires conducted a high voltage heist, grabbing a cash out with shocking ease. Sponsors. The Shock and Awe are re-engaging. If wishes were fishes, there'd be more kingfish in the arena. Only one contestant left for them. Show of skill, but Kingfish netted victory in this round. They'll need to try to bait the competition in our next match. The tough shells, the live wires, the overdogs, and finally, the kingfish. Let's go, everybody!
It's early evening here, so visibility is still quite good. For the arena, it's certainly the calm before the storm.
There have been some adjustments to the arena for this match. I'm curious to see how that elevated hotel area will affect our team's strategies. The overdogs are sniffing on one. Ball two is being pierced by the tough shells.
Sending a frag!
Let's see whether the last member of the kingfish can avoid a team wipe. That's a blow to the kingfish. Team wiped.
They just couldn't swim away from that one.
The match is starting to heat up as the overdogs have started our first cash out. The tough shells have started a cash out. The live wires are back in play!
Jump zone here!
The kingfish made an awesome steal! Respawned. Our first cash out goes to the kingfish. Let's see whether they can keep that momentum going. Cash out complete, and the tough shells reap the rewards. And the kingfish surge ahead. The tough shells pull ahead.
Move to cash out C.
The overdogs are off their leash at Vault 4.
Zip, zip, go to cash out D. Affirmative.
The Kingfish just jump-started a cash out. Destruction and mayhem characterize the first half of this match. I can't wait for what comes next! A wipeout and a setback for the Tough Shells.
Tough luck. No way to soften that blow.
Cash out in progress thanks to the live wires. The Tough Shells have respawned. Let's see how they bounce back. Shells, team wiped.
Going for the revive.
The Tough Shells are back in action.
Bring the cash out, Z.
Cash out complete. And the Kingfish just got richer. There's a new vault to fight for in the arena. The Overdogs just misappropriated a cash out. Good steal!
Can you believe it?
Shiny new vault just spawned. June, let's see who gets to it first.
It's time for a new event in the arena, which is sure to test our contestants' skills.
The Kingfish are re-engaging. The Tough Shells are busy wriggling into a vault.
Aiming at Vault 6!
Prepare to witness a good kind of complete and utter chaos as we turn up the dial on damage in the arena.
The Overdogs are dropping into a vault.
Deploying dump pad.
The last member of the Tough Shells needs to show us that tough people outlast tough times. Our contestants need to hurry up. 1 minute left. Event is still active, and there's already enough digital debris in the arena to make you think a pack of vandals got loose out there.
Move to cash out B.
With only 30 seconds to go, our contestants are still bringing the action. The Tough Shells are back in the arena, folks.
One of our teams has triggered overtime, so we get to enjoy this match a bit longer. That was nice of them.
Team a can of worms here with a great steal.
I wonder what else they can get away with.
The tough shells will need to come back.
They'll need to hide in their shells for a bit.
All right, the Overdogs versus the Kingfish. Watch closely, folks. They're ready.
And we're back for our final round. The first team to reach 20,000 in cash will be victorious. What do you think, Scotty?
June, I think that you stole my thunder and announced the game rules for me. It's been a long day. The Kingfish are opening Vault 1.
Jump pad deployed.
That was our first elimination of this match. In all likelihood, not the last.
We've got some trigger-happy contestants out there today. Love it.
Special delivery. Frag out.
The Overdogs have commenced a cash out. Contestant in the arena now. Are you kidding me?
Clean and crisp. That'll pump up the intensity of this match.
The Overdogs are back. Team respawn.
Frag out!
Kingfish are playing for keeps. They've snagged the match's first cash out.
The Kingfish are many members short of a school. Only one contestant left. The Overdogs are opening Vault 2. The Overdogs have started a cash out. Competition and netting the win in the final round, it's the Kingfish. Congratulations to our rising stars.